it's a reset for Notre Dame and fans, but no fan more disappointed than this one. The life and death of sports. His name, which is now known as Sad Virginia Fan. Sad Virginia Fan now has his own Twitter account.